guys, what's up? For those of you who don't know me, my name is Ben Minten, and I am super excited today because I am actually starting vlogging. However you say it. It's really weird talking to a camera and not a person, but I think it's gonna be super fun. So right now it's about 8 o'clock and I'm gonna start taking some photos around the yard. Fog is super dense right now and the sun is giving it a glowing look. It should make for some really cool photos. I'm heading inside to do some school and edit the photos and stuff like that. So I'll skip probably to around lunchtime. Going up on the roof to film a time lapse or two. Our window was broken. No! Stupid timer fell off the roof. I saved the timer. Now to actually get on the roof. Don't fall. Okay. Now I have not fallen off the roof before, but there's a first time for everything. I got two GoPros, Hero 4 Silver and a Hero 3 Plus Black. Oh, look how cool that is. Get a selfie. If that camera falls off, I am going to be annoyed. Okay, we're gonna try a balancing act on the roof. So basically all that's doing is going to spin the GoPro in a circle, so hopefully we will get a really cool time lapse going in a circle type of thing. Got one over there and one right there. That is oh, cool. I'm gonna turn you off and take a picture. Now, to get back in. It's broken. Now I'll have cool time lapses for later. Now to do some more school. I should probably have been doing that the whole time. Back on the roof to grab the GoPros. Zero battery. Wow, these GoPros aren't lasting very long at all. Barely an hour. They're supposed to last like 2 hours. Heading over to the neighbors to go mow, but first, here. No, one with an apple. There we go. Yeah, you bite. Yeah. I'm heading over to our neighbors to mow. Finally, that took a while with the horse, but he finally ate all 3 carrots. We've got a flat tire. So now you get to come with me and I get to go pump it up. Finally done. Now, I'm going to take the air compressor back and then I can start mowing. I forgot how much fun it is to ride this. I was halfway through mowing his lawn. And then this guy had to give out on me. And that one's got pop tires. So it looks like I am done mowing for today. Hey guys, check out my new ride. Yeah, I'm kidding. That's not mine. It's time for some pull-ups with my bro Ham Sam. He doesn't think it's funny. Time to check where Hillary and Trump are and see who's winning, if that's how you want to say it. Trump's at 51 and Hillary is at, oh, only 44. She's gaining though. She'll pass him, probably. Well, at least he's ahead for
5 minutes.
I can't even watch it anymore because I'm getting so... Okay, Trump is going to most likely win. He's ahead in Pennsylvania and Michigan, which is so awesome, especially Pennsylvania. Devs. And Pennsylvania is just about over, and he's ahead, quite a bit ahead. Go Trump. Even though you're not the best, go Trump. After 1 o'clock, guys.
Bed.
Don't tell me what to do.
All right, we're going to bed.
Dude, turn that on. Hello. Trump won.